So this is my hunting seat. It is a geriatric shower chair. I drilled holes in the top and in the bottom of the seat and filled it with gap-filling construction foam. And that gave it a lot more insulation, kept me warm while sitting in it. What I like about it is that the legs are individually adjustable. So I can sit on any terrain and have a flat seat and a supportive back. It needs a better camo paint job, but I'll work on that.